I'm going to talk about him there. Game 31.
Well, there's only one more.
So we can play.
Hey, he's catching on.
He already knew.
He won the first round, but.
There you go. That'll work.
There you go.
Yeah, I seen that coming.
Got that back shot.
Been hoping I scratch.
You got it down back.
Now he's gonna get nice.
Oh, boy.
Now, whoever follows me, he may be shooting again or take the shot.
I can shoot from there, right?
Yeah, or you can make me. I see why you did that.
Good shot.
Hard angle.
I always struggle with what kind of angles you put on that.
Left. That seems on. How it far you can put it, the more you can lift.
No, that's true. But like I said, I would get confused on which way to go with that. No, I thought you said left.
What's that on there?
Who's on there?
Right, you'll be left.
Yeah.
Yeah, left.
Who's on first?
Yeah, see, you take advantage of my build. That's a rough shot for a short package. Bring your hands. Two out of three.
But you weren't always that way.
That's true.
You were always short.
I let him choose. I just wasn't always fat.
Right.
We're gonna leave that third out.
Well, say that to me. That's the third one.
Hell of a cut.
Three nowadays.
You know, if you keep going, once you turn gray, you're a substitute for Santa Claus.
Once I turn gray, what do you know?
That once is already gone.
I definitely can do Santa Claus if I can do it.
I aggravated Larry Staff that day. He was calm, like, I said they were going to save you teaching. Get that wide air.
Yeah, nobody, the wife had said if they were here, and I was, it's only been growing about 2 months. I've already had a trim along with it. And yesterday, she, my almost daughter-in-law, my son's girlfriend, they've been together for years now. But her name's Chelsea. My granddaughter said, he said, Chelsea saw me, said it scared her because she hadn't seen me with a beard. And my wife started to tell me, yeah, you need the treatment. Started going on women. Shave. But it's my winter beard, it's my lazy beard. Man. Just enough to make it not back to this. I'll have to English that crap. I thought it was a dead two rail for his heart.
Yeah.
Close to it, but it must have been. I didn't do it right.
No.
Yeah, just gotta know how to hit it. I just didn't know how. That's right. That's the right word, Larry.
Can I move the number?
Sure.
You need two?
Mm-hmm.
You might not have to move the nine, get right behind it. Same angle.
He lined you up.
Same angle, a little closer.
Nice.
Well.
I might not could've made them two balls in like 4 days. Famous two ball run.
Okay.
I get that wrong.
Think about getting another tip or a stick. I like this tip.
That's what my work would fall off.
Yeah.
This one, you're old, the guy that's been here, so it's really long stuff.
I had a cheap little pro on it.
Sure.
Shoot for it.
He's interested.
Make him pay.
Make him pay.
A nice bad deal.
That yoga class is up next.
Yes, it is.
Not after the basketball game.
We'll get you ready for it.
I heard them dribbling over there.
They go take some damn respiratory therapy first.
Good shot. Good camera.
I'm glad you rang the bell because you used to be a waitress. Used to play in Florida. Name was Randy. And she played nine ball. She was a champion.
Yeah.
She had a friend. I hadn't seen him.
Really?
She was a great shot too.
Wow.
I let her embarrass me a few times. And I was good back then.
She could play.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all look.
Yeah. Missed that 6 feet.
Golly.
And he would have hit it, didn't he?
Not enough. dogs, my damn, I was supposed to crack on a shot like that.
And I'll sit there by the park.
You need two of them, I need two of them.
Yeah.
Damn.
Look at here, look at your drive.
It's like shooting guns, shooting guns and then,
And that wasn't it.
They don't have, no, they don't have all those bad habits that you grow up with as a kid, watching army shows and stuff.
Oh, that, but next area.
Yeah.
They have really good.
Nice shot.
Community center. The table. But the table's right.
See that roll?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They all do it. I hope they get the new table there. When you roll with them, I really don't stay true.
Yeah.
They all do it. And then the phone.
Dale wanted a shot. Am I gonna take that risk of scratching?
Well, you're a superstar.
Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't remember yet. It's not on the rail. One more game, then we're gonna go.
I'll go to the bathroom. But I better not. I follow you. One more game. How do you gauge that? You got one more game. Is there like a fuel level or?
I gauge it. I need to be on the trip on the watch. We'll be there for a minute.
Oh, yeah.
I ain't been right here at the refiner.
You wanna shoot that six?
You just check and see if he knew, wasn't you, James?
Yeah, me like 7-1 a minute ago. Yeah, me like 7-1.
There you go.
made that few shots.
Yeah.
And then you would have made it. I feel like you would have.
I foresee a better shot than that two shots.
You foresee a better shot right here, Dan. Right? There you be. Better shot.
Very good one.
I think everybody missed that at least once.
Nice. Get out.
You're free.
My break.